सब्सक्राइब कीजिए धे आईएएस चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
In a recent report, new major suggestions have been suggested on surrogacy regulation bill. These suggestions have been presented by select committee. The surrogacy regulation bill restricts commercial surrogacy and only allows altruistic surrogacy. The bill was passed by the Lok Sabha in August 2019 but was referred for reassessment to the select committee in November 2019. The Union Cabinet on 26 February 2020 has approved the Surrogacy Regulation Bill 2020 after the recommendations suggested by the select committee. The bill will be allowing a willing woman to be surrogate mother. In today's TNS, we will know about the Surrogacy Regulation Bill and also about the changes suggested by the committee. Before talking about the recommendations suggested in the bill, let us first know in brief about the Surrogacy Regulation Bill. The Surrogacy Regulation Bill bans commercial surrogacy, allowing only altruistic surrogacy. This means the bill only allows close relatives to be the surrogate mothers. For opting surrogacy, there are certain rules introduced in the new bill. The couples should not abandon the child later in any condition. The couple should be Indian and married for at least 5 years. There has been an age limitation for the female and the males. The female should be 23 to 50 years and the male should be 26 to 55 years. The surrogate must be a relative of the couple as well as she must be married, having a child of her own. Her age should be between 25 to 35 years and must not have been a surrogate earlier. On the health perspective, she must be mentally and physically fit. The bill also mentions that a woman can become a surrogate only once. Now let us know about the key recommendations by the select committee. First, allowing single woman, widow or a divorcee, and persons of Indian origin to avail themselves of surrogacy and increase insurance cover for the surrogate mother from 16 months to 36 months. The committee recommended removing the criteria of close relative surrogate as it reduces the availability of surrogate mothers and affects the genuine and needy persons. A willing woman can act as a surrogate and undergo surrogacy procedures as per the provisions of the Act. The wait, that is the period before opting for surrogacy, or the marriage duration of 5 years of the couple, has also been omitted. The surrogate mother will be compensated beyond medical expenses and insurance coverage, including her nutritional requirements, maternity wear, etc. The committee has asked the authorities of the central and state government to submit data of the numbers of surrogacy procedures, surrogacy clinics, and all other related aspects, which will help in keeping track of surrogacy in the country. The bill also proposes to regulate surrogacy by establishing National Surrogacy Board and State Surrogacy Boards. The select committee had held 10 meetings before releasing the suggestions. The committee comprised of 23 members with its chairman as Bhupendra Yadav. The report was further scrutinized by the Health Ministry and the decision has been passed on for the approval of this bill with the changes suggested by the committee. The new regulation bill is supposed to be beneficial for widows and divorced women besides infertile couples.